Welcome to another PRReach.com video news release. In today's news, Southwest Spas and Southwest Spas and Pools selling hot tubs and swim spas in the Chandler and Scottsdale, Arizona area participates in Family Wellness Month and publishes three things to do to get healthy as a family. There isn't one single path that leads to the ultimate in healthy living. Rather, there are countless ways people can develop better living habits for themselves and their families, says Melinda Dalacas, manager of Southwest Spas and Pools. Here are a few things people can do to get healthier as a family in a well-rounded manner. Create a healthy habitat with a hot tub in the backyard. Hot water therapy has been around for centuries as people sought out natural sources of pain relief, relaxation, and stress relief. Portable spas are easy to set up and are often ready to use in hours upon getting them installed. The powerful jets deliver instant massage relief to sore muscles. They're fun to use, and everyone in the family will want to spend time together. Make a habit of trying new foods once a week. Let everyone around the table know that they have to only take one bite. Even little changes to a diet can have overall health benefits over time. Foster emotional health. Too often people are so busy they forget the simple things that mean a lot. For example, saying I love you to people in the family is important. Other simple ways to build emotional health are to hug loved ones often or hold hands while taking a walk or shopping. To learn more about the benefits of owning a hot tub or swim spa, just call either the Mesa or Gilbert showroom or visit southwestspas.com.